Hello, I'm Marijke Engel, Principal Product Manager for Adobe Analytics. Today I'm going to showcase Customer Journey Analytics support for lookup data in lookup and profile data sets. As we add more types of data to CJA, the data relationships become more complex and require more options to define the relationships between different data set elements so that reporting and analysis work properly. In this example, I work for a company with a large B2B marketing team. They would like to understand how people in certain marketing lists or that are part of specific opportunities are consuming digital content. I've created a group of 5 data sets in Adobe Experience Platform to structure my B2B marketing data. Let's take a quick look. I'm going to select data sets under data management and filter for my data sets. So you can see I've structured each data set to have a specific schema and made sure to understand the relationships between each data set. So let's take a look at those relationships. I made a little diagram to help me visualize how these relationships should work together. So I've got my event data and my profile data. These are standard CJA elements. And then coming off of my event data, I want to create a lookup that ties together the event person key to the marketing list member person key. And then the marketing list member has both a person key and a list key in it, which means I can do a secondary lookup to bring in the marketing list information tied to each marketing list ID. So we've got a 2-tier lookup off of events. And then further off of the profile data, wanted to bring in the opportunities for each person. And so I'm tying together the person key in the profile to the person key in the opportunity person relationship table. Let's take that now into CJA and build a connection. Go to connections. I've already built the connection. So let's take a look at how I did that. You can come into edit connections. And I'll see those 5 data sets that we were looking at in the diagram. We've got our activity and person data. And then let's see how we would tie in the marketing list member to the event data. When you bring in that lookup data for event, the same way that it has in CJA, where you're going to define your key element within this data set, which is marketing list member person key, and then you're going to match that key to your event data set. So if I bring this in here and do a little search, you can see the person key appears in multiple data sets. But for this relationship to work properly, we want to use the source key from the event data set. And then that establishes that relationship. Going down to a lookup on a lookup, we're going to bring in this marketing list information. In this case, the lookup key is the marketing list key, which is found in both this data set, which is the marketing list data set here, and the matching key, which is found in the marketing list member data set. So I've selected that here and can apply that relationship. So now I've built a lookup and a lookup on a lookup against my event data. To bring in the relationship between person and opportunity person, when I bring that opportunity person data in, I'm going to use the key of the person key source key from the opportunity person data set and match that against the person key source key that's in the profile. Just like that. Once all my relationships are set up, I can double check them utilizing the table within connections to see the relationship between the key and the matching key and what the person ID is for the activity and person tables as well. Once the connection is all set up and looking good, we can let that data flow into data views and from there into Workspace. So I've built a relatively simple Workspace here to showcase some of the relationships. So this is our event and profile data and the relationship between that. So you can see there's people's names and interesting moments or events that occurred for each person. then looking at the lookup on profile. So this is the opportunity data brought in against profile. There's opportunities, bundle and BOGO, and a person role that was brought in from the opportunity person table, primary and support. So that's also, that relationship is looking good. Then moving on to the lookup on the event data, we've got a marketing list member and a marketing list name. So a person name and a marketing list name. And finally, the lookup on the lookup, which brings in that additional marketing list information. I've got a description of each marketing list and tying that all the way back to the person associated with each marketing list. Now I'm ready to bring together a new report for my marketing team that showcases how people in certain marketing lists are utilizing digital content.